Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will talk about dog breed German Shepherd or Alsatian. You can see the image of dog breed German Shepherd below. Common nickname of this breed are Alsatian, Dachshund, Schäferhund, DSH, GSD, Shepherd or Schäferhund. As its name is German Shepherd, its origin is from Germany. Traits of the German Shepherd are as below. Weight of a mature male dog ranges from 30 to 40 kg, while weight of mature female dog ranges from 22 to 33 kg. On an average, this breed weighs from 25 to 35 kg. Height of male dog is 60 to 65 cm, while as a height of female dog is 55 to 60 cm. On an average, height is 60 cm. Coat is double coat. Color, most commonly tan with black saddlery. It means it having a black color coat color or black color hair over its dorsal aspect. Litter size, it gives 4 to 9 puppies after gestation. Lifespan, it having a 9 to 13 years lifespan. In image you can see the German Shepherd dog of a female, short hair, working type dam. In image you can see the headshot of a male German Shepherd showing the long muzzle, black mask and nose and brown medium sized eyes. Protective and selfless. German Shepherd breed are protective and selfless. The German Shepherd has a natural protective instinct that does not waver. In addition to naturally protecting their human family, German Shepherd are known to protect the home as well. GSD or German Shepherd dog owners can usually rest assured that they are safe when their dog is around. In image you can see the German Shepherd are well known for their protectiveness over family members. They are child friendly too. There are a pair of German Shepherds. Male German Shepherd make excellent guard dogs and are inclined toward their family members much more than females. It means male German Shepherd dog are much important as a guard dog or as a family member. Male dogs are better for personal protection and are often used as police and guide dogs. Male GSDs grows up to the much taller with greater masculine features. Price of German Shepherd ranges from $375 to $1,250. Size, it is having a good size, so it is getting 5 out of the 7 points. Grooming, it requires less amount of grooming than moderate level, so it is having only 2 points from the 7 point. Dog friendly, German Shepherds are not so dog friendly. They are very aggressive and furious toward the other dogs, so it is having only 1 point from the 7 point. Exercise needed, German Shepherd needs a good amount of exercise in a day, so it is having a 4 out of the 7. Ability to guard, German Shepherd are the best guard dogs we can consider, so it is having a 5 out of the 7 points. Description. The AKC standard says the German Shepherd has a distinct personality marked by the direct and fearless but not hostile expression, self-confidence and a certain aloofness that does not lend itself to immediate and indiscriminate friendships. The dog must be approachable, quietly standing its ground and showing confidence and willingness to meet overture without itself making them. That's a great description of an ideal German Shepherd. German Shepherd are highly intelligent dog breeds. German Shepherd Urban Search and Rescue Task Force dog works to uncover survivor at the site of the collapsed World Trade Center after September 11, 2001 attack. You can see in image. A male 5-year-old German Shepherd military working dog locates hidden explosive inside a car during a training exercise. In the brief, the German Shepherd are intelligent breed which works as an army dog, military dog and rescue dog. The eyes of German Shepherd are always on the lookout, as cuddly as a teddy bear to those that care for them and cold as ice to those that they don't. German Shepherds love friends, fun and food. They are not too fond of the lazy days, and they are definitely don't like knocks on the door. Unfortunately, it's very difficult to find an ideal German Shepherd today. Nowadays, this breed is all over the map in temperament. Lines that are bred for the protection work and the sport of the Scotland tend to be hard-tempered and businesslike. Snow lines range from mild and mellow to hyperactive and skittish to downright dumb and doping. And many German Shepherds bred by backyard breeders have risky temperaments and suffer from a host of health problems. Energy levels vary from vigorous to laid back, but all German Shepherds, to maintain their athletic shape, need a brisk walking every day and all out running in a safe enclosed area as often as possible. Mental exercise, advanced obedience classes, agility classes, Scotland tracking, herding is even more important for German Shepherd. This is a smart thinking breed, and his intelligence is often wasted in a home that simply wants a casual pet. Finally, early and ongoing socialization is a must to develop a stable, confident temperament. Most German Shepherds are fine with other family pets if introduced when young. However, some individuals are cat chasers, and many individuals are dominant or even aggressive with strange dogs of the same sex. One of the most capable and trainable breeds in all of the dogdom, exceedingly eager to learn and work, an ideal German Shepherd, when well trained by a confident owner, is a magnificent companion.